Glasspole Brown, the director of elections. On election day, September 3rd, I appeal to every elector to wear their mask to the polling station. Carry along with you your ID card. Your ID cards are valid until December 2020. If you don't have an ID card, you still may be allowed to vote. We are seeking to and hoping to have a free and fair and healthy election. See you on election day.